It's okay to be a man.
It's not okay. It's necessary. What the hell are we going to do without men? You look around the city here, you see all these buildings go up. These men, they're doing impossible things. They're under the streets, working on the sewers. They're up on the power lines in the storms and the rain. They're keeping this impossible infrastructure functioning. They work themselves to death. And often, literally, the gratitude for that is sorely lacking, especially among the people who should be most grateful. Social justice bent, who are among the most protected and privileged people that the world has ever produced. They take everything they have for granted, failing to understand entirely that there's a massive infrastructure of unbelievably hardworking, solidly laboring, working class men breaking themselves in half on a regular basis, making sure that everything that always breaks works. A little gratitude for that is in order. It's useful to tell everyone, not just men, that they have an important role to play, a necessary role, and that if they act properly and honestly and forthrightly, that they can put their lives together and they can help their families and they can make their communities better, and that that's not toxic masculinity, that appalling phrase. It's what keeps the world going round.